I think I can get across here through the air. Just call me a flying fish. Nah. Ooh, more jelly! No more chafing.
If you weren't grilling those pets,
if I was fellow
Mr. Krabs, what are you doing here? Are you working with Plankton?
I had no choice. The poor citizens of
I'm right here.
So we struck a deal.
So hungry.
Need Come on, I'm starving. What's the deal?
Attention.
Hey, giggle buddies. Both of you.
Thank you. I couldn't help but overhear you miss your little pet snail, Walter.
Ooh, a pretty flower costume. We must be going to some gentle land of sunshine and kindness. Don't give up, Gare Bear. I'm cup. These creatures, Patrick! They're...
Funny?
No! Scary!
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was gonna be my second guess.
Oh, this whole place is frightening! It's cold, it's moist, and it smells like the dumpster behind the chum bucket!
Well, that sure sounds a lot like this puddle of ooze you're standing in.
Ew! It must be the remains of the victims of the monster that came through here! We have to hurry and find Gary!
SpongeBob, just pretend that scary equals funny and play hide and seek with them.
Great idea, and we'll win because they're not even seeking. I wonder if we'll spot any spots from Spot. Before he shares that candy bar's fate.
Shouldn't we help this candy? All we have to do is just follow this slime trail through the dark, scary, horrifying city.
Oh. creeps.
I hope they give us creeps. I want mine with powdered sugar.
You're thinking of crepes.
That awful slime left by that monster.
Excuse me, have you seen...
I'm afraid I have not.
There's only one way to get the amount of candy we need.
Take it from babies?
No, we go trick-or-treating.
Oh, that works too, I guess.
Patrick, he thanked.
Can't understand
trick or treat. Sticky sweet. Hello, any chip
there?
Monster.